I tell you what I'm going to do. Well, to the man here. Now, that's not the prescription. It's only one of the ingredients. The boys are talking it over, and it's going to come out like this when they start. Wettling, Stuyvesant, Stompers, for obvious reasons, and the lineup, at least for the beginning, is as follows. Lip Spade, trumpet, featured on the band. Lou McGARITY, trombone. Let's see, Joe Sullivan sitting at the piano. Eddie Safranski, bass. Eddie Barefield of the old Benny Moulton band on clarinet. George Wettling, naturally, on the drums. And the first number, I couldn't think of a better one, Running Wild. Thank you. Wettling, Stuyvesant, Stompers, featuring Lips Page. Now, Lips made a record of this one. I thought it might be a good idea to give you a sample. Excuse me, gents. I want to turn the mic around here. The way it goes, if you don't have the record and you like the way Lips does it, you go out and buy it. If you don't like it, you go out and buy it anyway because these kids need the money. You know what I mean. Lips Page, you sing in here, it comes out there. Got the world on a string.
Got the world on the string, of course. Miss Page with George Wettling, Stuyvesant Stompers. Ziggy Elmer coming up to replace Lou McGARITY on the trumpet. No, talking it over, Ziggy is leaving again. Well, that's the way it goes at Stuyvesant Casino. Who knows who's going to play next? I think this next number, though, I'll check on it, is going to be South. Is that right, Miss Page?
That'll be South.
It'll be South. Let's have a little South.
Thank you.
said he, choosing his words carefully. It's coming to you. It's a lot of fun, though, isn't it? From Stuyvesant Casino, 2nd Avenue at 9th Street in New York City, where, as we said, the town's top musicians gather every Friday night to get their kicks and kick me around. This sort of thing goes on every Friday night from 9 to 1, rain or shine, hot or cold. Matter of fact, we make our own weather these Friday nights at Stuyvesant, and it's always tropical. The price of admission is so ridiculously low, we hate to mention it. A mere buck and a half. And you need to spend a penny more. If, on the other hand, you're loaded for pair, well, we have all the makings for a large evening available at a nominal fee. So if you like your jazz rough and ready, you like to see it created right on the spot by the best men in the business, why, come on down here and join the people any Friday night from 9 o'clock on. That's Stuyvesant Casino, 2nd Avenue at 9th Street in New York City. We have a sort of new thing here. George Wettling is saying something. What is it, George?
China Boy this time.
You're going to play China Boy this time? Fine. It's a quartet. That's right. Four people with Eddie Safranski, Joe Sullivan on piano, Bob Wilber on clarinet, and it's going to be China Boy. Beat it up.
Wake up.
will be done over again tomorrow night here at Stuyvesant Casino at 9 o'clock. We're going to have a little special thing now. Kenny Kersey taking over from Joe Sullivan at the piano with one of Kenny's own tunes, that wonderful Boogie Woogie Cocktail. Eddie Barefield coming back on clarinet. Ziggy Elmore on trombone. Lip Page on the trumpet. George Wettling, Stuyvesant Stompers it is, with Eddie Safranski on bass. I think we're ready. Let's call for that Boogie Woogie Cocktail.
Anybody, I'm sorry. Tomorrow night, we're getting our kicks at Nick. Join us then. Until then, this is Aimee, Gauvin, Dr. Jazz. To you, saying goodnight from Stuyvesant Casino, 2nd Avenue at 9th Street. Leaving with you our usual reminder. Remember, John, it don't mean a penny if you ain't got that change.